guys, welcome back
to more Monopoly!
This time I will own the entire corporation.
And meanwhile, watch again how they say, oh, John is very lucky.
I don't know, I'm not even gonna lie, this is the first...
Honestly, whenever we're recording, like, anything, your luck just drops for no absolute reason. It's like your luck is determined to not prove itself on screen.
Even though when it's off screen, you guys are just cursing me the fuck out.
Yeah, exactly! But like when on
Mario,
screen...
Like in Mario Party.
And just in life in general. And damn.
I found $20 while
walking today. I found a full bag of M&Ms while walking today. I found a brand new t-shirt while walking today. Oh,
do you wanna know what I did to John? Well, when they gave out like free lotto tickets?
Yeah.
I literally rubbed my lotto ticket onto him, hoping that some of his luck goes on the ticket and I'd win.
Meanwhile, it's like, I'd have to buy it, considering you and Rose love the same lucky, I'd have to buy the ticket myself and I'd like to.
Yeah, I feel like that's how it happened.
I would honestly give you money just for you to buy a lotto ticket.
Okay.
I feel like he has to use his own money because he touched it first.
True.
And then we'd have to just reimburse him after the fact. And just make sure there's extra protection.
Just make sure it's 100%
authentic. It's 100%
authentic,
Jonathan.
Okay, so what stage are we playing?
Oh, we did the haunted one last time, so that's... Sure, amusement park. Do we want to do any house rules, or do we want to just do classic?
Classic.
Okay. One card player. And I am first.
I'm number two.
I don't know who I want to be.
I'm number two.
Someone hit.
I thought I was player three.
I'm player two.
You're player three and a half and three quarters.
I want to be.
Is that a turtle?
Yes,
that's a tortoise. Listen, I'm going to be the top hat. Yes.
I will be...
Oh, what is the golden pumpkin? That's cool.
I gotta unlock him, though.
I want
to... Oh, yeah, it's the unlock, okay.
Yeah, you gotta do shit.
I will be the cop.
You should be the cop.
Okay, there we go.
You'll be the cop.
I had to hold in the nose.
Alrighty.
Had to what?
He had to breathe his nose.
I had to sneeze.
Someone to hold it in the nose.
Hold his nose.
I got it. It's like I gotta hold it in the nose. It's like, no, you just said, I thought I was gonna sneeze.
It's the same thing.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna hold it in the nose.
Roll. I mean, you know what? That's seems like. John gets like a 12 somehow.
That's probably not gonna happen.
If that. You still go first because you rolled it first, but it's like.
Meanwhile, I was just like cursing me out like.
So you'll just pick up your shit as you walk by. No need to worry about me. I'm just the top hat for pooping on.
What you poop in the top hat?
Yeah.
You landed on a free property. Do you want to?
Yeah, no. You're just gonna poop on the top, not all the right. Insides.
Jonathan, your turn.
Roll.
A devil!
The same location.
At least I own it.
Congratulations.
$6, John.
Yes, a whole $6.
That's really gonna hurt you in the long run. I feel like you'll lose by just $6.
Just imagine if that actually happened, I'd be like, bang, I forever curse you as my friend.
That is the most hilarious thing. I would love it.
It's called content, baby.
The bank is looking for an investor.
So John wants to own one piece.
Of course. because it's swashbucklers
ride. One Piece.
I was looking for the one. Why is it like, oh, pirate?
Pirate. Hardy. Would you roll, please? Thank you. Not thank you. That's it.
I think that's exactly on my thing.
Yeah, it is. It is, isn't it? Right. Oh, I know how this is gonna go.
No, because you were said that last time, and you.
You did say that last time.
Look, I was surprised as you were, to be honest. I never win Monopoly, so.
Oh, you almost never win Monopoly.
Well, up until that point, I never won Monopoly.
That's true. I would have to, like.
It was just a really strong series of unfortunate coincidences for you guys.
John, I would also like a piece of this property is
looking for a buyer. Oh, he took the treasure.
He actually did.
Holy yeah. He found the onesie.
I found what it is. It's
friendship.
I hate that joke so much, dude.
No, Rael. I was watching like I was watching a video that it's like it wasn't friendship, you know what it was? It was a fidget spinner.
Oh yeah.
I love that.
I love that video so much.
Three, someone else's property. Love it.
Like it, love it. Gotta have it.
I love being on other people's shit and not getting anything of my own.
Thanks, Rael. Thanks for $12.
Yeah, you're welcome, friend.
Yeah,
that's... Yeah. You're not doing that much...
But
at least you have something. I have nothing.
Four. Alright. I get orange. Yay.
I don't think this game is gonna go in my favor. This is your
chance to own some
I feel I'll 100%.
I'll own a Western anime.
Wow.
AKA Avatar The Last Airbender.
It's not Western. Wish you luck. I thought you were thinking like cowboy-ish.
Nah. I own Cowboy Bebop.
Yeah, that'll work.
You can buy this property. What do you
yeah.
do?
That makes the most sense to my brain.
To be fair, I mean, I did watch a lot.
Time to roll on Bang Bang Spot. Oh, I did not. Time to get nothing. Hey, look at that. I got nothing. Just like I thought I would. People make their own luck. Advance to hot dogs or fast track.
Oh,
I have electrical. Finally, I have something. It's electrical, right? Is it water? One of those two things.
It's one of those two. I think that's no. I think
it's a
water.
Utility in general.
That's good.
Well, time to lose.
Time to lose.
Like all like, oh, it's
I'm gonna lose.
And bang.
I mean, if you want to make the world's shortest let's play of Monopoly.
Like, oh wow, we were amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed it just as much as I did.
I just came up halfway. Not even halfway, actually.
I gave up 2 minutes into the video.
Four.
Good for me. Right, fortune teller.
What you get? What do the cards
have to say? Collect $100.
Your life insurance,
buddy. Oh, you're gonna have to pay that back eventually.
Eventually, but not today.
I have it. What is you? I have nothing for me again. Wow. I collect $200, still get nothing.
It's actually true.
I took an entire turn around the board.
You went an entire turn around the board.
And only got utilities.
One no less.
Dang Dang is gonna win. I don't know. I'm looking how.
I don't know. I got caught by it, so.
I mean, given you have a piece of almost every property at this point.
Hey, I mean, yes, but he still took all three. Really,
he's.
I'm taking the beginning one because that's important.
That's a good one.
I like the Mario Monopoly.
The Mario one.
Yeah. There's like three versions.
I would
of it
love
now.
It if I could just get a snake.
There's
eye.
About a bazillion. No, you're not. I command it.
Evan,
I command it.
I command it. Oh no, you took my hot dog. Who doesn't love why?
Hot this is
hot dog.
I think
oh,
this.
All
right, I think this is electrical.
It doesn't matter. It applies to the same thing.
But hot dog.
So cool, Bobby Lee Royale.
Oh,
hot dog.
Hey, I got a blue thingy. I love blue thingy.
You want to say second time around?
Second time around, this property. Get let down. Gotcha. Love it. That was that's my favorite saying.
That's what I get. Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Go. Where?
Eight.
Oh, he got a dark blue.
For it though?
He does.
I do.
He made
risky.
It.
That's risky though.
I might as well do it. I'm
near hey,
go.
He's right near goal. Go.
That's also true.
You might have all this shit, but I have all the money.
Your turn starts now.
I mean, you're broke and can't afford houses. Guess who's gonna have to pay me things? Me. Oh, you own another cowboy.
John now owns a piece of cowboy bebop.
Yes.
It's called Cowboy Providence.
He renamed
it. No. Here's the funny thing.
What?
I own all of them.
Yes.
No. You own all of Cowboy Bebop.
No, you own all of
no,
it.
No, you don't. I own.
He owns a piece. He owns a
I
piece
own
of it. You own the treasure.
Yeah.
He owns the ship.
I own the one piece.
Yeah.
I own
the
friend.
You own a piece of orange, I own a piece of orange.
Your time has come.
It's not like...
No. I'm trying to say is, at the end of it all, I own one piece.
Yeah. Lose money, please.
Whatever happens, don't
hey, there you go.
Wow.
I would have loved it if it said, like, what, pay 400? If that happens, like, anything, you gotta fuck over.
At that point, all I'm gonna say is, I'm getting bankrupt.
And see what the
I'm going bankrupt.
If that actually happened, would you actually go bankrupt?
Yes, I would. Because there's no
way for you. Oh, wow, look at that. Two oranges.
You landed on a free property. That's not good.
Okay. I'm only give you one of the pirate things if you give me your orange.
Alright, so we're trying to go, you're giving up one piece.
Why would he give you a monopoly?
For the meme, you own one piece, you own the ship, and that.
So I own the ship.
Hey, man, don't follow
bang,
the
bang,
memes.
Bang bang.
I'm not gonna do it.
Do the meme.
No.
Do the meme.
I'm not gonna do the meme.
Do
the
meme.
I'm not gonna do the meme.
Yes, you will.
No. If you, here's the thing. If I get a monopoly of one piece, then I will do the meme.
No, guess what?
A meme and a dollar.
A meme and a dollar.
I know you want to.
But here's the thing, though. When you own the last plot of One Piece, you have to give that to me.
I'll give you now a dollar.
No, you're not.
I'll think about it. I love the meme.
That's what I was saying. Against your better judgment.
I'll think about it.
Sit here on my pile of money. Enter.
This is
not going well for somebody.
Number 9.
It's Tartle.
Someone already
got Tartle.
This property.
Yeah.
Time to pay the rent.
Got the Tartle. And Tartle. Go Tartle.
So Rayla and Reese are going to.
That's a really heavily loaded question.
I was going to say,
no, that's
like loading
AK
and just hoping.
No, I was going to say, is it enough that we call these animes?
Oh, okay. I own blue thing, yellow thing, and white, and one half of white thing.
Okay.
I don't remember their names.
Rayla's not true, she doesn't even know the animes.
I'm already dedicated my life to them, so it doesn't even matter. Hey!
Utility.
No, that's a train track.
All aboard. Oh, that's straight.
Yeah. I got one coin. Alrighty. Go forth.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
Like, take your turn, young squire.
Free parking.
Hey.
Now's a good time to think about your next move.
No. Drop.
Let's see if chance is on your side.
No. That's bangle.
Oh, wait.
Damn it! Okay. Whatever.
I own Sailor Moon.
Yeah,
remember that?
Yeah. You own Sailor Moon.
I own Sailor Moon.
Please let that not be taxes. Oh, thank God. It's a brown. No, it's the one you don't own.
The bank is looking for an investor. Who will be the lucky one?
I'll give you my other thing. I'll give you my hot dog
thing. I was going to say the same thing to you. I would rather have the brown.
I wish you luck.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I like it.
You bitch. Just give me the brown, I'll give you the hot dog.
No, I don't want it. I want the brown one. You give me the brown one and I'll give you the other thing.
I don't want the other thing. I want the
brown. Oh, then that's too bad.
I want a Monopoly.
Oh, that's too, you're not getting it from me. Alright, I'll do it. That's you gotta give me all your money.
What's the point in that then?
Well, I don't know, John. What is the point?
That I lose.
Well, then that's a risk you have
to
take.
To be fair, that sounds like a you problem.
Exactly.
While you're not even giving me the chance, I mean, why are you that afraid of my luck?
No. I told you what I wanted, you said no, and then I offered you a second thing, you said no.
No, I lose at that point, there's no point, that's pointless.
You won't lose, because you'll still get, because you can put it on, it doesn't take that much money to put it on the houses on there.
I can feel it.
Nice.
Just
it don't take that much money to put a house on there, though. That's the thing. So you could get
that
money back really quickly.
I don't want to take that risk.
Dice.
Well, then I guess you won't
get
the brown.
I don't know, John. You seem to like living on the ledge.
The ledge?
Yes.
Yeah.
No, not the
ledge.
The ledge.
Live life on the ledge.
Living life on the ledge.
What you've done to the place.
Referencing something?
Yes, actually, funnily enough. So you won't forget it. It's a Life Pharaoh reference.
What?
Don't worry about it. I think he's just confused. Oh yeah, I get to skip this area.
Relax.
There's nothing for me
nothing
here.
Can happen to you here.
Move on, please.
Oh, you actually landed on.
I landed on my home.
Perhaps you should manage your.
Please don't do what I think you're gonna do, game. Please don't do it. It was so fun. Oh, come on! Really?
No, it's only yours. What?
I know! I don't land on anything!
Oh, you want to land on a plot? Okay.
I would yes! I would like to do the plot of the game. That's kind of the whole point. Considering I never land on anything, it would probably be easy.
Why did you get all the railroads?
I got three of the railroads now. Rail owns the fourth one.
There's the alright, then I'll make a deal with you.
What's the deal?
I want your I have to think about this.
That's like 19.
I have to think about this or hold on.
This is what I call a safe spot.
If I think, therefore I am, then good things happen.
Well, first do your turn.
Oh my fuck. Can I have a property? Please. No.
You right, what's your thing?
Huh?
God damn it.
I can't. Right now, it's irrelevant.
Let me stay in the safe spot for now.
Good job.
You have almost no money.
No.
I'll
give you
the orange, and I'll give you $300.
First, I need to know what Royale's sign is.
Well,
what was your offer? You owe the
last.
Well,
we can go back to my. Well, no. We can come back to my offer on the next episode.
Okay.
Okay. Bye.
Bye, guys.